I've just picked up this CM8833 Philips monitor, and I'm looking forward to trying it out just as soon as I clean this up.